for a big warm welcome, Stacy York Isaacs.